kind of a prestige thing, really.
But it really simply comes down to the fact that it's a magic thing. Surfing reflects the personality of the individual completely. And the wave becomes a mirror, and you see yourself in that mirror. It represents a non-conformity and also being a part of a magic thrill. It's just a totally captivating thing.